There are certain features which all living things share, from complex humans and flies to the simplest cells. So, for example, all living things share a complex organization. In this organization, all living things are made of cells, the most basic unit of life.
Multicellular organisms like flies and humans, they have more levels of their complexity. Not only do they have chemicals which compose these cells, but these cells and their products can compose tissues, and then a variety of tissues performing a common function can form organs, and organs can then participate in systems. And it's the sum of all of these systems that then compose the organism. So multicellular organisms have many levels of this complexity.
All living things perform a variety of chemical reactions. Large molecules can be broken down for energy. Smaller molecules can be assembled into larger ones. Some molecules can be converted to others. And the sum of all of these chemical reactions are what is known as an organism's metabolism. All living things have a metabolism.
All living things, including the simplest cells, are capable of detecting changes in the environment and then responding to the environment.
In more complex organisms, nervous systems can respond to the environment and coordinate the reactions of other tissues, such as muscles and glands, as an organism chooses an appropriate response to the environment.